Place your tracing paper over a white copy paper for easy tracing. You can use a fine liner or any paint that you have. I use my sign pen for this part. For the thread colors, you can bring the picture to your local craft store or thread organizer to compare and select nearest colors. Let's finish this pattern.